the mist. From narrow provinces of fish and bread and feed, home of the long tides where the bay leaves the sea twice a day and takes the herring's long rise, where if the river enters or retreats on a wall of dry foam, bends and meets the bay coming in, the bay not a home, where silver grey, sometimes the sun sets to his sleep and rest, and others, green and flat slander, rich in life.
Most of the trip.
Well, Moose's antlers are about 1.5 meters across.
He doesn't even care about us at all.